And though not so far from last morning,